please take a moment of silence to reflect on the activities of the day.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We lost another member to the space club today.
We can't compete with those nerds and their vintage moon rocks.
Also, I checked our funds for this month and we have to shut down. I'm sorry guys, we just don't have enough money to keep recycling.
We can come up with some great fundraiser ideas. We can't let this club die.
That's a great idea. Let's brainstorm.
Well, we can try to recruit more people to get them to pay their membership fees.
Nobody's gonna wanna join some stupid recycling club.
I'd love to be part of the recycling club.
That's great. We meet every Wednesday and it's a $25 membership fee.
Oh yeah, you know that thing that happened last week?
Yeah, the pepper.
Yeah. Thank
you so much.
We
have to
awesome. Well, that was a bust. Not a single person took a flyer.
Actually, somebody did take a flyer from me, but I think they just spit their gum in it and threw it in the trash.
Well, the least he could have done was recycle it.
It's alright, guys. We can think of other ideas.
Well, Christmas is coming up. Maybe we can sell some wrapping paper.
Hello, I'm with Gordon Central's Recycling Club, and I'd like to...
My club's gonna die without you. Please buy some wrapping paper.
I'm with Jesus Recycling Club. Would you like to buy some...
Wanna buy some wrapping paper?
Hi, I'm selling wrapping paper. Would you like- Well, we'll do better next time, guys. What other ideas do you have?
What about a car wash?
It is so cold. Who said this was a good idea?
Be optimistic. People are more willing to help than you think. Our next fundraiser will be better, guys. I can feel it. Okay, so do you guys have any more ideas?
Well, the last idea I have is a dodgeball tournament.
No, you remember the last time we did that. Never again.
Well, then I'm out of ideas.
That moment, it hit me. This is why I joined the Guard. I couldn't believe it. I just saved a life. Somebody from my hometown. Be there for your community at NationalGuard.com.